Hey everyone, and welcome to today's video. Now, while ago I made a video talking about how I know every single future crew packer skin coming to the game. Well, most of the people that saw the video were kind of confused. So today, I'm gonna make another video on that so I can explain this a little bit better. Now, what I mean when I say I know every single future crew packer skin coming to the game is I know their gender and I know their theme, kind of. So, let's start with explaining the gender. How do I find out what gender the future crew packer skins are? Well, if you look at the last 4 crew packer skins, or even all of them, I'm just gonna talk about the last 4 right now. We got the D-Man guy, which is a male character, and then we got this team leader character, which is a female, and then Loki, which is a male, and after that the Sky, which is a female. Now right from here you can easily see there's an order. It's gonna be like female, then male, female, then male. It's like one by one by one, so you easily know that the next crew packer skin coming to the game is gonna be a male skin, and the next one after that is gonna be a female skin, and it's gonna keep going like that. I bet this pattern for choosing future crew packs gender is not gonna change for a while, but there is a chance Epic suddenly chooses to change the order so nobody can just guess what the future skins are. And now, for the second part, how do I find out the theme of the future crew packer skins? So let's look at the last 4 skins in the crew pack. First we got this demon person. Demons are related to lava and fire, so he's related to season 8, he's kind of themed by season 8. And then we got Mecha team leader, he's a futuristic cuddle team leader, and we know that the theme of season 9 was futuristic world. And then after that we got Loki. Loki in his new show, a time traveler with TVA and everything. And we know season 10 was a time traveling season with everything from the past coming back, like Dusty and the Meteor. And then we got Summer Sky. And Summer Sky has 2 different styles. One is herself and the second one is kind of like an alter version of her. Well, at first I thought she's related to season 2 chapter 2 because her character was from that battle pass, but now the more I think about it, chapter 2 season 1 had a theme in the battle pass that was like alter ego. There was a normal version of characters and then there was an alternate bad version of those characters. The exact same thing is going on with this skin. There is a good version and there is a dark version. So the more I think about it, I think this skin is more made from the theme of chapter 2 season 1 with a character from chapter 2 season 2. So now that you can see, the first skin was from season 8, the second one was from season 9, third one was from season 10, and the other one was from chapter 2 season 1. So again, it goes season by season for the theme. Which makes me think the next crew pack skin is gonna be chapter 2 season 2 themed, which means it's either gonna be a spy related or maybe one of the characters in the battle pass getting another style. That's honestly all I can think of from season 2 chapter 2. Or since the Sky is a season 2 chapter 2 skin, they might not go for that season, I'm not sure. If they don't go for that season, and if I'm wrong, I'm 100%, actually 90% sure the skin is either from season 2 chapter 2 themed or season 3 chapter 2 with all the water related, shark related, or one of the characters from the battle pass. And we already know the next crew pack skin is gonna be a male skin, so that's how you find out the theme of future crew pack skins as well. Let's wait till the next crew pack skins come. You guys go check out. If I was right, come out in the comment, tell me. Thanks a lot to all the people in my Discord channel helping me out on this to find out the order Epic uses to make the skins for the crew pack. If you wanna be part of this Discord server, the guys that helped me, the link of the Discord server is in the descriptions. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See y'all in the next one. Bye bye.